Hello, everybody. This is Houndstooth Dinosaur, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Snakewood. It's been a really long time since I've played this game, but I decided that I wanted to pick it up again. Also, I think it's been a couple weeks since I uploaded anything, even though I said I was gonna come back and upload more frequently. The reason why I didn't is because I got really sick. I ended up getting a really nasty cough, and it was really bad. Like, I could barely talk. I was having massive coughing fits. I lived off of like fucking Robitussin for 2 weeks. This is the first day that I haven't taken it, and I still sound and feel like garbage, but this is the first day that I haven't immediately broken down into coughing fits, so I think I'm okay to record. So when we last left off, we were heading to, whatever this place is. The abandoned mine. That's where we're going. So yeah. We are here. Ooh, the National Trust Info Board. Oh. Oh wow, so this is where the Sky Pillar used to be. Oh no! Oh, they killed Rayquaza, or whatever the fuck he is. No! Oh, that's really sad. Lunatics and certain Pokemon. Alright, let's see, who do I have? Oh no, I should probably heal these guys up. I have some knowledge of the upcoming place. And it is not very friendly. Meaty Bell. That's pretty awesome. Do I have... Please tell me I have... Oh, good. Awesome. I do have some potions. I need those. Those are important. There are some pretty difficult fights coming up, and I would prefer not to lose them. So if I start coughing, I'll try to turn away from the microphone. No, who is this? What is this? Oh, gee, great. Awesome. I forgot to put up a rappel. I shall put one up. But yeah, if I start coughing, I'll try to turn away so that it's not too distracting or loud. So here's the mine. I like this spooky music. Oh wow. Mine magic stones for me or I'll rip your heart out! Yeah, I'm not into that. Okay, there's nothing up there. So, I think... Yeah, here's another maze. Why am I walking? I've been playing too many games that don't have running shoes. Alright, so I think this is how you get through those things. Those little holes don't really lead to anything from what I can gather. Yeah, this is where we need to be. Yeah, okay, so we want to fight these guys. Here's the Deadly Seven. They're back! They're gonna avenge... I forget what his name is. I forget what the dude's name is. Asimov or something. Yeah. Level 70. Damn. Aww. Isn't that beautiful? I still have no idea what the fuck that does. But, you know. Alright, cool. God, this thing is a fucking badass. I think telling me to catch one of these was one of the best things. So, thank you to... I could never figure out how to pronounce his name. I don't know if he's still watching, but... If he is, thank you! You da bomb! Because he is a fucking badass. He's just destroying everything here. Even though I really don't like his design, but oh well. It doesn't. You don't have to love the way a Pokemon looks to enjoy having one in your party, I suppose. Sometimes you just gotta enjoy the beastliness. Also, this is taking too long. As much as I dislike speeding up because I think it's obnoxious, I would prefer to not have these battles take up like a million years. Yeah, I would say I'm getting stronger. My Pokemon are pretty. Jesus Christ. God, this is the first day I've gone without cough syrup and I'm still kind of derpy from it. Yeah, I'll put you out. My Pokemon are getting a lot better. I'm not quite sure where this one leads. Oh. Haha! We found another one! Ah, Vladov. They seem to be making a little bit more sense now, though, which is good. I'll go for Dragon Claw. Let's see what happens. Frustration. Let's see how good this does. Oh, wow. Honestly, he must kind of hate his trainer. Come on, Jesus Christ. And hey, it's a cat. I don't know if anybody can hear her in the background. Hi, cat. Yes. Yes, I see you. I know. You're here. I forget what moves these people have. No. I need somebody with fighting moves just because it's gonna be way easier. Aww. Hi, kitty! You've come to disturb me, I see. Oh no. Oh no, cat. Don't you dare walk on that. There's some stuff on the table in here, and she's gonna knock all of it over. Cat, no, that's not stable. Oh my god. Knock it off. You're so obnoxious. Ramshaker. Cat, no! Jesus Christ. I gotta get her. No! I try to sit down and do something productive and I get disturbed by this thing. I think Ramshaker is psychic, so I'm gonna throw out the dark Pokemon and see what happens. Yeah, I think Crunch should do okay. Also, that thing looks ridiculous. Damn, yeah, that almost killed it. Oh, awesome. Thanks. Yep, I know. Let's just, come on, go away. Another one. Oh my god. Please. Cat, no! Stop licking that! Oh, that has, like... Ew. That plate had my lunch on it. Why do you make my life so difficult, cat? You make my life so hard. Oh, shit! Damn! That was good. Oh my god, I swear this cat knows when I'm doing something important. Because she is... Oh, come on, really? She always knows when I'm doing something important and always walks into the room and causes a ruckus. That's right. You cause a ruckus. Yes, you do. Yes, you do, Samantha. Oh my god. This is not gonna work. Okay, ghost. Oh my god, come on. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna do this. Oh. Guess I had no fucking PP for that? Awesome. It never ends! There's always more! Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that. Well, whatever. Come on. Sky uppercut. Okay, great, yeah, you knock everything off the table. You knock everything off the table, cat. I'll pick all that shit up later. We will train here until we are strong enough. Yes, you will. Do I have any elixirs? Yeah. Oh my god, cat! That's my water! Oh my god. She's drinking out of my water glass now. Oh my god, cat. I'm not giving her attention, so she's just not having it. Ah, full restore. Here we go. I guess I should have just used... whatever. Whatever. It's not the end of the world. What's down here? Okay. Cool. Ooh! Item! What's a glow orb do? Let's find out. Are you putting your scent on my microphone now? I swear to God. I have the most obnoxious cat. Ooh, restores any lowered stat. That's pretty nice, actually. Who is in here? That man! Senex, I guess? I guess his name is Senex. I think. I'm trying to remember. Oh, damn! Damn, son! I hope you enjoy Earthquake! I've heard that rock and steel Pokemon just love earthquakes. Yeah. Oh, kitty. Are you waiting patiently for me to be done doing things? I think you are not. Well, if she can just sit here like she is and I can just pet her randomly, I think she'll leave me alone. Diamond dicks. Diamond dicks. Diamandics. Whatever. I don't even know. I don't know what type this thing is either. Well, it's still weak. Ah, shit! No! I don't know what that was. I thought that was like an ice move or something. Guess not. Iron defense. Alright, cool. Oh my god, are you gonna step on everything, cat? I swear to god, I can't do anything with this cat. Cat, oh my god, now she's gonna sit on my mouse. Yes, she is. Crystal storm, huh? I wonder what... Ah, damn. Alright. Alrighty then. I guess Skullbreaker might work. Yeah. Well, let's see what happens. Damn it! Oh, shit. Okay, well. I guess you have to recharge after that one. Ah, okay, of course you're using a full restore, you douche. Okay, good, you're gone! Fuck you, you're a pain in the ass. Another one! No! I just want them to end. Ugh. Yeah, sure. Alright. Skullbreaker. Let's see. Oh, wow. Damn, Skullbreaker is pretty weak, I guess. I don't remember which one is stronger. I don't remember much about the Pokemon I have right now, apparently. Yeah, I'd say you are pretty serious. Well, apparently I'm one of the strongest. Oh god, cat. You know what, fine. I don't care if you lick my leftovers at this point. I'm not gonna stop you. She is the most infuriating creature on the planet. She really is. And I would shut the door, but unfortunately, this room is the room that her litter box is in. I have... No, I don't have any, like, super potions to waste or whatever. I guess I'll just use my hyper potions. Actually, I want to go down to the other door and see what's down there. Okay, fine. This cave is tricky, although nothing compares to the Mario cave. Okay, I guess I need another rappel. Where is that? There they are. There they are. Okay, cool. Nothing compares to the Mario cave, though. Really. Is this? Yeah, this is the one I was just in. Are you having your vengeance upon me? I'm the one that wants to, like, destroy the person that you want to destroy. We're on the same side, dude. Come on. Oh, wonderful. Oh, you know what? I'll see if Flygon can take him down. And I mean, he's already faster than me, so whatever. Doesn't matter how many times he speed boosts. Okay. Yeah. I swear to God. It's like, I wish that only I could have one of these. I wish that nobody else could have them but me. You know what? I'm a pit mine with his. I think mine is higher level. I don't know if his knows fly. I hope not. This is just gonna be like Speed Boost City. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was good. No, I mean, if he's got five of these fuckers, I think I'm just gonna keep mine out. Cause now mine's impossibly fast, too. Nope. Damn! This thing is beastly! Yeah, there's that selfish person in me that's like, I wish that none of my enemies could have it. I wish I were the only person that could have it. Yep, I will be the instrument to his destruction. Don't you worry. What's down here? This is... the entrance. Okay. Ah, come on! I swear to God, I don't know why I talked to that sign. That was dumb. I shouldn't have, but I did. Also, I have discovered the joys of using a controller for this stuff, and it's actually really, really nice on my hands. I have an N64 controller adapter. I think I was just in that one. Yeah, and it's so much nicer on my hands, because when I would record these, my hands would, like, just cramp up like crazy afterwards, and it would be hard for me to record more than, like, a couple episodes at a time. So, it was kind of miserable, but now I'm using an N64 controller, because... I don't know, for some reason... Aw, shit, I think I'm done. I forgot to heal him up. Oh, damn. Cool. But yeah. I have one of my old original N64 controllers. Damn it. Who do I have that can take a fly? Who's bulky? You're pretty bulky. I think you can take it. But yeah, for some reason, even though the N64 controller is like one of the worst controllers on the planet, I still decide that it's fun to use it. Oh, damn it. So this is how we're gonna play it, huh? There. Another fly gone. Oh no, you know what? I think you have Ice Beam. Ah, yes, you do. Ah, no! I keep getting A and B mixed up, apparently. Oh, Cat, you're back for more, I see. Cat's back for more. Hi, Cat. Yeah. I know. Another one, huh? These guys seem to have, like, a bunch of the same Pokemon. Or, like, the same evolution line. Oh, wow. Damn. We tore through him. Alright. Yep. A lethal habit, I see. Why do I even bother now? I shouldn't even bother. Oh, wait a minute, what am I doing? No! Fucking hell. I think I am going the right way now. God, I'm like all fucked up. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Everybody wants to destroy that man. Robotnov! Yeah. Oh my god. I swear to god, that was like fucking miserable. That, I saw that one coming. I just don't want to waste my dragon claws. Ooh, I took him down to, I took him down to a health where they probably wouldn't use a potion on him. Cool. But yeah. Like I was saying, that was just... Being sick was fucking miserable. I think that was the worst, like, respiratory illness I've had in a long time. I think the worst one was probably when I had pneumonia when I was, like, 8, but other than that... Oh shit, nice! Other than that, this was just fucking nasty! I went on vacation, too, for a few days, and I had, I went on vacation for a few days, at the beginning of last week. It was an anniversary vacation. Oh dear Lord Cat, don't you dare walk on my keyboard! So help me God! So help me God. If I could lock you out, I would. I love you, but my God, you make my life difficult. But yeah, so it was like an anniversary vacation. I went to New York, upstate New York, and dug for fossils and stuff. It was pretty fun. That's true. You guys have been very, very pleasant to talk to. But yeah, so that was fun. But I was getting sick right before I left. But I was like, oh, you know what, I have a sore throat. I'm probably just getting a cold, whatever. It won't be a problem. And then, yeah. Yeah, it was a problem. By, like, the last day, I was just fucking... I was done. And, then when I got home, it was, like... It finally, like, just exploded. And I was like, this is like probably... My god, yeah, it started like I think probably the Saturday before. Oh shit, damn. The Saturday like right before we left. And now it's no! I mean to go to bag. No, shit. Oh my god, I have like no PP left. I'll have to switch out. Oh, cat, come on. Do you have to be all gross? But, yeah. So it was... Yeah, it was the Saturday... Saturday before last Saturday. And it's been happening since then. And now it's just starting to get better. Oh my god. I'm gonna try Will-O-Wisp and see if I can get you to fucking stop. But yeah, it's just been terrible. And I'm just sitting here bitching about it. Because that's just how I roll. But it's finally clearing up, and I can now actually record. So that makes me happy, because I certainly was in no shape to record for like a solid 2 weeks. I think I might do this. There. Perfect. And now I can heal him back up. Ha 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 ha! Damn, that's good. Nice. Yeah, very sad. Yeah, I'm sure you will. TM24. What is TM24? Thunderbolt, huh? That's pretty nice. Can anybody learn it? No! Actually, can anybody learn any of this shit? No. Psychic. He can. I don't know. Glaive. These are actually some pretty good TMs. For some reason, I just never really bothered to teach my Pokemon any TMs. Interesting. Fire Blast. Oh shit, Solar Beam, what the fuck? I can't figure out... Wing Attack. It doesn't say what his stats are. You know what, I'll look at that later. Actually, I'm gonna heal up my Pokemon. I'll see if I want to teach them some different moves later. Restores PP of all moves by 10. I think that will, yeah, that'll be fine. Cool. Ah, man. Yes, we all do stand united against a common evil. How long has this been recording for? Oh shit, like 30 minutes. Well, you know what? I have a computer now that is actually good. I have a desktop computer. I still have my laptop, but I'm now recording on my desktop, I'm rendering on my desktop, it's awesome. So now, I don't have to worry about about things being, like, recordings being really long because I have the space for the raw files, and I won't, like, make my computer overheat by rendering. So, yeah. This is gonna be a pretty long episode, I think. I'm okay with that. It'll be an extra long return episode! I'm perfectly fine with that. And I hope you are too! Oh my god, why do you have so many of these? I mean, I love them, but I wouldn't want, like, 4 of them. Yes, you are. I don't know how long it's gonna take for you to deem yourselves worthy, but whatevs. I don't know. Are you, or is it just all of us? Ha. Dragon versus dragon! Oh, damn! That thing cut me down pretty fucking good. I think you'll be fine, Quill Shark. I think your ice beam will do okay. Yes, there we go. Ice beam. Damn, that destroyed him. Nice. Damn it! Ah! Okay, fine. You know what? We'll try this. One poison slash should do it. Oh no! But the poison will kill him. Yeah, you know what? I'll throw out Flygon again. And I'll just heal him up. Oh my god, Jesus Christ! This is pretty difficult, I must say. This is not an easy fight. Oh, Savage's Ice Punch! I forgot! Hell yeah. I think you might actually be able to take him out. Nice. Well, let's see what happens. Oh, nice! Oh, come on! Really? That's fucking bullshit. You gotta be kidding me. Defrosted on the same turn? That's bullshit. Wow. Go forth and conquer. I think I've gotten everybody. Yeah, I think so. But I kinda wanna heal everybody up first, because I think there's... Yeah, there's like, more shit to come. But... Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, no. I'm just gonna keep going. There's probably a bag somewhere. Because I think we're meeting Dr. Blackthorn, so I think we're gonna get a break from, we're gonna get a break from battling. In the meantime, I'll just revive people. I'll revive everybody. It's not a big deal. Max Repel. Oh, my cat's whining because I'm not paying attention to her. I swear to God, cat. I love her, but at the same time, she is the most infuriating thing on the planet sometimes. I got him. Which one is it? I think it's this door. Actually, I'm not sure. Whatever. I'll just keep going through shit until I find the right door. Revives. Here we go. God. I like the newer games where you select an item and you can just go through like your entire Pokemon list and you don't have to keep reselecting it. Back in the day, this is what we had to do. Oh, here we go. Awesome. What's up here? Antifreeze. Nice. Isn't that toxic? I think that shit's toxic, but whatever. Hey, does anybody remember the Orangeade? From way back when? I don't know what a Balrog is. Well, okay. I guess he got swallowed up by the Orangeade. That's kind of sad. We don't have strength. What's over here? I don't know. Apparently, there was supposed to be something about mining in this game, but I don't think it was ever really implemented or something, or it's just not implemented properly because this game is glitched to hell. Gold Rush! I should probably just stop trying to talk to these rocks. Ah, there's a ladder down here. I don't want to take any ladders just yet, though. Because there's probably good stuff to do. Oh, oh, how sad. Very sad. Oh my god. Aww. That's mean. What a dick. Very, very douchey, dude. Very douchey. Huh. Cool. Do I dare? Fake out, huh? Wow, what a dick. One hit it anyway, whatever. Sharpedo. Sharpedo, I think, is part dark. So, yeah. You'll be good. Yeah. There we go. Crawdont. I think the pirates use dark Pokemon. Alright. Shiftry. Yes, there we go. I forgot to read which one that was, but I was just kind of going along with the theme. Oh, yay! Thank you for the nugget! Huh, I don't know what this one is. Where am I? No, I don't want to go that way just yet. Because that is definitely the start of the next event. I want to see where this ladder goes. To a bunch of dwarves. Okay. Okay then. Whatever. This game is fucking weird. Alright. So, this is where we want to be heading. Is there anything on this rock? Nope. No hidden items. I'm always hoping that there's gonna be a hidden item on those rocks. Okay. Well, we're to Dr. Blackthorn now. This episode's gone on for pretty long. So I think I might cut it off here. Yeah, I think I will cut it off here. We'll talk to Dr. Blackthorn in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I, again, am very sorry for being gone for a bunch of years. If you didn't watch the episode of Bootleg Gold that I uploaded, couple weeks ago before I got, like, deathly fucking ill, you should, because that gives a whole update. and I don't really feel like repeating myself here. So yeah, if you haven't and you're curious about what happened, go watch that. And now that I'm feeling better, I should be able to resume making videos on, like, a not once every two fucking weeks basis. So, yeah, again, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in the next episode. Have a lovely day, and goodbye.